Hello cyber citizens, welcome to What the Science. What would happen if Earth suddenly stopped rotating? Well, imagine that you are in a supercar traveling at 100 miles per hour and suddenly you hit the brakes. Well, that's not definitely good. Our Earth spins at 1000 miles per hour, and if it stops suddenly, then everything on the surface will be torn off from the ground and it will all fly east at a very high speed, destroying and smashing everything on the way. This sudden stoppage will make the water in the seas and the oceans to become extremely powerful tsunamis that will clean off the coastal cities from the face of Earth. A sudden stoppage in Earth's spin will also cause the winds to wreak havoc, causing more damages just like the tides. If Earth stops spinning, all the water on Earth will be collected on two oceans at both the poles, because it is the centrifugal force of the Earth's rotation that keeps water away from the poles, and a new continent will be formed at the equator. Now Earth's core will be still rotating even though its surface has stopped. This will result in massive friction between the tectonic plates, resulting in violent earthquakes and volcanic eruptions. Our Earth is shaped like a geoid due to rotation, but with the stoppage of rotation, it will look like a sphere. Due to stoppage of spinning, one hemisphere will become hot as a desert and other will become cold as Antarctic. According to NASA, if Earth stopped turning, then there would be 6 month day and 6 month night. Humanity can survive only at the border of these two regions, but it is very unlikely that humanity can survive the previously stated catastrophes. On the hot side of the planet, everything will start to erode and the gases will get heated up and expand, whereas on the cold side, everything will start to freeze, gases will condense into liquid, then into solid. This will create a vacuum in this side and the gases from the hot side will be pulled to this side, resulting in heavy storms powerful enough to grind rocks to sand, thus destroying everything in between the hemispheres. The last nail in the coffin will be the disappearance of Earth's magnetic field. Earth's magnetic field is created due to a dynamo effect due to its rotation. It is the Earth's magnetic field which protects us from the harmful cosmic radiations and also the solar winds generated from the sun. With the disappearance of Earth's magnetic field, the solar winds can destroy each and every living being on the planet. So things are not looking good if you are thinking to survive on a planet which has stopped spinning. But you shouldn't concern yourself with this question of Earth stopping its spin, because it will take another billion years to happen. But in the meantime, we can surely discuss about it, so put down your comments in the comment section below. Also, if you like what we are doing, then please show us some support by clicking on the red subscribe button and also the notification button to the side of it. And if you really like this video, you can click the like button also. Also, you can watch other playlists from my channel by clicking on the link above. You can connect with me on other social media platforms. All the links are provided in the description below. And for more science, click on the videos appearing on your screen right now. Thank you for watching.